Alright, what up, internet issue, boy? Yeah, we're gonna ping there, but we're gonna go here. Let's see if this invade works. If this invade works, we'll take the invade. Yeah.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Did anybody lose anything? Nah. Long way around, sneak into here. Good to go. So we're actually going to take two camps, go to here, and then look to gank. I mean, I don't necessarily tanking. He's asleep. That sucked. Yeah, if I have to start a blue, I'll always start their blue. That was probably a bad smite. Of course. Every. That's fine.
Do not let your pride blind you.
Every Zyra, immediate deaths. Go full health. Force out the flash on the top laner. This is actually really annoying. She should be able to just kill him. I mean, either he took my blue or he didn't. If he took my blue, then he has it, and I'm just gonna go for this full clear. But if he didn't take my blue, I am... I think you should always smite big boy. I'm not mistaken. Like, that's just the, like, how you should properly jungle. Does he have two buffs? He has one. He has my blue. So he took my blue, but not his red. Is she in trouble? Yeah, she got it. She's got it. So we're gonna look to go bot lane now? Nope, we're not. That's exactly how it feels. Like, I'll just, never mind, no I won't. Yeah, she's got like damage on him. Pushing out. Remember top lane used their flash. Did he get this boy? Did. I don't know, he might know him. He kinda knows I'm here. Cool. Cool, cool, cool.
Let us.
Yeah, we're gonna get this and go again and just gonna run straight to top lane. Let's see what we get. That boy, that boy, that boy.
I will show you the path.
Yeah. That's a top lane gank you should go for now. She's 6, he's 5. Teleported. He doesn't have flash for another minute. I'm coming, boo. You're the one who picked the lane with no gank assist. Force his ult out.
Anger gives motivation.
Hey there.
Without purpose.
Yikes. Okay, so you can't ping me on the way and then not come on the way. You also should not have led with your ult, but that's okay. Yeah, I did lose that. I did get 5 though, so what? We're about even. She got out. Yeah, I think we lose this. Where'd it go? Oh, that's disappointing. I mean, they haven't showed up. Here they are. You're about to die, child. Yeah, y'all don't do anything. Basically, we have to get to unstoppable Yi levels, but I don't know how to get there. Like, The bot lane is bad. The top lane is bad. The mid lane is bad. Like, see, this is the issue I have. Like, if I place jungle, everybody wants to play fucking Vayne, Akali, Vi, and we can't get any engage on anybody. I mean, like, what would you like me to do there? Literally nothing I can do for you. Though I was surprised that I really ended that. That was amazing to me. That's fine. Yeah, you don't do anything. You want ganks, but you don't actually have anything to offer anybody who ganks you. People don't understand that. We have to just stall this out as long as humanly possible. Why? You have TP. He has ult. Vayne got one, got two. Come on, be the B4v1 Vayne. Either Vayne, I know you can be. Like, we pretty much have to clear his jungle. I'll fight spot one. We have to clear his jungle. Like, that's the only way to punish him for this shit. That's fine. Like, they're gonna get first turn. Like, she doesn't understand that she has nothing to offer a mid gank, right? So every time I walk mid, she stands there like, oh, he'll jump in, and I'll be like, no, I'm not jumping in for you. Put me mistaken with some other jungler. If he was smart, he would have ulted in front of her there. Alright, we can maybe take a... Nope. You need to stay in lane. It's nothing. Yeah, so like I said, I'm the bad jungler today. Because, well, I'm not a jungler. So yeah. haystack. Nothing I can do for that. I have to go around and hope to get access to the back line. And Akali won't actually engage on anybody, like she's... It's like to play with an Akali. Like, it's like a Vayne, but you know. Yeah. Like, they still have their ult combo, you know that, right? Like, they're mostly just waiting to do their ult combo. I should have muted her earlier. Oh well.
Your turret has been destroyed.
You keep begging for ganks, you don't do anything. What the fuck do you want me to do for you? She could ult the, never mind, she won't. Oh shit. Feel free to do things. There you go. I think the only thing we can do here is split, right? Like, we just have to split and draw somebody off the map and hope that it's enough. Because we don't have anything to offer. Like, with the exception of Vayne, everybody, all of our lanes had to snowball. No, I'm taking that shit. You can eat a dick. Like... What you want me to do there? There's no words there. There's nothing I can do there. Nothing you can do. We just have to like stall for super late. This was a shit of dodge. Is she half flash? No, she doesn't. We can FF right now. Alright. Yeah, nah, it was like, it was pretty SOL from jump, and it didn't get any easier, like, yeah. Like, I basically had 3 losing lanes, and I couldn't do anything either because they can invade, and, like, so I did, like, I don't know how much of that you watch.